Okay, so this is what it looks like when it is illuminated at nighttime. As you can see, the canteen itself, the watering can, does have a light. It is solar powered, so it goes ahead and it charges with the sunlight, and then it has the LED lights that make it look like it is watering. Super cute.